that's only been given out on our campus 10 times. Today we'll be adding the 11th member to an elite group, known as the Woodward Academy Lifetime Execs, right? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Today, I feel good that I can announce this for the kid. It's been a long, long road. Student's been with us for a little over a year. Represented Woodward Academy in so many different ways. Started off on our football team, was a leader on our basketball team, ran track for Woodward Academy, has been an exec, I'm taking a guess here, but probably been an executive knight for somewhere in the 9 to 10 month range. Represented us in dorm reports, nights, meetings, leading campus, being a role model that all the kids look to. Had an opportunity this year to be the first kid that played AU basketball for like 4 months, going all the way to Chicago, Kansas City, living in hotels and representing Woodward Academy. Very pleased to welcome our 11th lifetime exec, Woodward Academy. Give it up for Michael Barton.
Physically, mentally, and preparing for my duties as a knight. Always maintain my mind about this champion. I'm a role model for all nights to come. I stand ready to confront, engage, and eliminate all my behaviors on my dorm and on my campus. I'm a leader in the Woodward Academy way of life. I'm a Woodward Academy knight. I'm a Woodward Academy knight. I'm a Woodward Academy knight.
I'm a Woodward Academy knight.
Yeah, that